Hey, we're live. We're live.
We're live.
I'm talking to Terrell Joseph, one of the renowned surgeons for Vail Summit Orthopedics, and he just met Michael Franti two nights ago. And you said he's big. He's 6'7".
Oh, he's sturdy. Yeah.
Really?
Yes, and a grounded guy.
I had no idea.
It's true.
Was he performing here, or he just was here for the games?
No, this is at Red Rocks. Yeah, and then he comes through this area. Apparently loves it.
I just want to clarify. So these surgeons at Vail Summit Orthopedics, they're all amazing at what they do, but their side lives, their lives outside of the doctor's office, this guy right here, I mean, I've been to some of your celebrations, and you guys know how to do it the right way.
Like, you're
a unique individual.
Likewise,
you are, for sure.
Yes.
Let's talk about Vail Summit Orthopedics a little bit, and let's talk about your role there, and then we should focus on, like, common injuries that people could find, maybe, while they're here for the GoPro Games, taking advantage of bike riding and running and things that you see this time of the year, because in the wintertime it's definitely different.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely. Market completely changes. There is a lot of different patterns of injuries that we see in the summer, specifically with the mountain bikes, of course, with clavicles and people falling and hurting their wrists. We try and keep a lot of openings at our practice in case people get hurt. We want them to be seen that day or the next day so we can get them on the road to recovery.
Clavicles, wrists, a lot of wrists?
A lot of broken wrists, absolutely, yeah. But you know, the nice thing is that when people have these injuries, they tend to do really well from them, and most patients get back to everything they wanted to do pretty quickly.
It's because of you guys doing your thing and making it happen, and that's what it's all about. It's you want people to be able to return to what they were doing before they were injured better and confident to know that they're going to be fine with that injury, and it's healing the right way.
Yes, and people here are so fit and so driven that they want to get off the couch. They want to get back to their sport, and they tend to do what it takes to do that. So it's a wonderful community of patients and people.
Now, wintertime, obviously, we had a lot of snow this past winter, so I feel like 2 years ago you had a lot of winter injuries that were a lot different than what you even probably saw this past winter, because we had more snow, so you weren't hitting the ground. The ground wasn't as hard, right? Because they weren't pushing all the way through.
That's exactly right.
Yeah,
it was all lots and lots of snow and a whole different pattern of injury with that.
But you were plenty busy through the winter.
Oh yeah, it was steady. It was very steady for sure. And now we always get a little break in May and October, and then now we're back on with everybody. And this place is growing. It really is. The demographics here seem to be just getting bigger and bigger, which is great.
You guys get a chance to enjoy the games at all? Or are you busy? Like, you working today?
Whoa.
Yeah, what's going on back here?
So we have been enjoying the games a little bit.
Okay,
you know, I love watching the whitewater. Those are some of the best kayakers in the world, and they are just inspirational.
And the river is ripping. And you have the raft guide background in you somewhere. So
that's right. As a raft guide here,
that much more. You know what they're standing, what they're up against. We're on that big water.
So true. That's exactly right, Mark. And it is such a neat collection of interesting athletes from all these different niches. But you're not going to find me on that slack line connecting those two.
I was just talking to one of the guys that goes up there, and I said, I want to do an interview with you hanging from that slack line.
Right? Love it.
He's like, you got Vail Summit Orthopedics on speed dial? You better.
Right. Yeah. Oh, it's great. This
so
is
good.
A neat, neat place.
Oh, boy. It's good touting with you, Terrell. Nice to see you as always.
You too, Mark.
You have any issues of any sort? You want to get some evaluation, some work to be done? Go to the website. Give you guys a call.
Go to the website. Yep. Yep.
Nice
or
work.
Give us a phone call, and we'll fit you in. If you're hurt
this
or
guy.
You're injured, then absolutely.
You want this guy doing the work on you.
Well, that's nice, Mark.
Good to see you, dude.
You too, man.
All right. Hey, come back to the GoPro Mountain Games. One more day, a full day of activities. Terrell Joseph with Vail Summit Orthopedics and Neurosurgery. We'll be right back.